Likely the most iconic fight in Elden Ring, I fought Radahn with the Frostbite infusion for some leverage. Although it was effective in parts, Radahn would quickly develop a resistance toward the cold, and it would make the fight that much more gut-wrenching. It was difficult to keep up with him at times due to him running away, but if you managed to stay under him for most of the fight, you should be able to